Hello, this is Razbuffin. I'm gonna play some normal blind pick. And while I'm waiting, I'm gonna play some free cell. I do this for two reasons. One, I wanna practice vocalizing what I'm doing, why I'm doing it, and so on and so forth. So that I can get better at saying what and why I'm doing it, doing things in game, so I can communicate how other people can play better, and how I can play better. We got two mists and jungler. Second reason, solo queue gets a bad name. People, I believe that's due to cognitive dissonance, where everybody believes that they are better than they think they are. How people wake up in the morning and get through their days and their lives. So those are the two reasons, basically. Oh, I thought I had a black 10. I said, don't have a black 10. That's not good. It's a black 9. Alright. We have jungler I am support. Let's play some friends.
What a delightful alley we shall inflict.
I had these backwards last game for some reason. No, I think I had him right. I always forget. I was messing him up all last game, even though I had him correct. Let's this way. I'm gonna keep it this way. Flash is the oh shit button. And exhaust is the I need to do something fancy button. Five, ten, nine, three, yeah. Red 6. 1, 2. They're far right there. Black 8. Underneath this whole pile. How much is I got 3 up there and over. Maybe a black 4 would be a better bet. Doo-ba-doo-ba-doo-ba-doo-ba-doo. Oh, what am I thinking? Of course. Oh, hey, probably went to the wrong one first, but I think I can recover. There we go. Alright, there we go. Got my logical precepts going. Victory of the free cell. Now, still loading. Okay. What do we got here? We got... My buddy is a grave, so we're gonna go all in hard against the Urgot. Nidalee bottom lane? Maybe? Confused. do standard item order. A move is obviously jungle. Either the Nidalee or the Gragas are mid lane. Aatrox probably top of that teleport. Or he might be a support with a teleport. I love supports with teleports, by the way. I think that's the next big thing. You get one of any of those AD carries that might go top, like a Quinn or a Vayne, even though Vayne solo top really isn't a thing. But you get any of those sort of like a Jace or a Lucian or maybe a Jinx in your lane phase is decent. But anybody you can leave alone post 6, then you get a support with a teleport. So they'd be bottom lane, do all that thing. They could leave, and either they could go mid and just be all like harassy, annoying mid people up there, and then teleport back bottom if need be. Or they can teleport top or jungle or anywhere to help support. That works well with burst AP supports. Suddenly a LeBlanc shows up, or suddenly an Ahri shows up, suddenly an Annie shows up. Tibbers. Boom. Of course, that kind of works well with Ignite, and everybody wants Flash, so... I don't know. It's a thought. A random crazy thought in my mind, but... one worth thinking about. Aatrox bottom, Nidalee mid. He's being a little aggressive, right? Regret top. So there's at least only one person here, unless Amumu's not in the jungle for some reason. Oh, there's Gragas. Aatrox, Gragas bottom lane. Orange ring. Aatrox is a support. Whoa, hello there. Can I miss completely with that? That was hilarious. Alright, I'm gonna eat my cookie. Two melees. Everywhere is passive. I wasn't running my potion! If I had been running my potion, I would have lived. What? My guy was like, hey, no. Oh shit, I don't have. Oh, hello there. Did not see the enemy missing ping. Oh, yeah. There were definitely enemy missing pings that I didn't see. What? How did Graves die? He was totally out. I love a flay for second instead of third, I mean. Or a second time. Oh my god, what are you doing, Graves? I left you to take the lantern. Well, they're diving hard mid. Come on, use your ult. Holy crap, too much chase. Yay, I had to touch and catch anybody. Holy crap. Yeah, oh my god, still oom. No, her ult wasn't down. Wasn't up, I mean. Wasn't down with being off. Oh, nice. Get against the wall. Get out. No life steal on Graves. Oh, I just kill all the minions. Bad. Slay. You realize you'd already buckshot it and hit all of them once. So we couldn't buckshot them all again, and they're all gonna be too low. Dang it! Oh, hello! Oh my god, I miss them both! And I miss them both! Oh, I'm missing all my Threshmenics! Tried to say mixed mechanics and Threshness. It didn't work too well. We're gonna get a tower out of it, hopefully. Nope. Yeah, I had no mana for my abilities either. Just literally all the escape mechanics. Shit. Dodge. Live! Live! I already live! Oh, thank you, minion. Oh, I'm moving from my box. Oh, I missed. Alright. I'm really going B this time. Just let go. I need more map mobility. More pinks. Aatrox could get dragon. Why do I stop halfway? Annoying me. Yeah. All the dodges! Oh no no no! Then damn, map pressure is everywhere. Map presence, more map presence. I need to get out there and ward. Oh, go down. Oh, they're trapped. Make sure they don't have this warded. They don't. How do I ignite? We have an AD carry that isn't Urgot, which means late game, it's a Graves though. So it's gonna still be getting close and burst, so it's gonna be a little bit later than most others. Alright, just jump to my ward and you're good. And I missed. Should have backed off as soon as I saw the damn teleport. He's got no ult. And ult! And spin and hopefully not die. And triple kill! 4 for 5. Or 5 for 4. Depends which perspective you're looking at. I'm going. Please don't hit me, minions. Oh, blue flash. Yeah, not worth it. I'm just gonna go back to base. No, I'm gonna ward. Relax. Just let go. Oh, that was not even close to anybody. Graves is coming in, and I don't die. Thank God. What? Fuck! Oh, I walked into a barrel. Because I'm a dumb-de-dumb. Jumped it! Oh my God. Should've just went back when I said I was gonna go back because I had no health. Stuck around because I had no health and I warded and I saw the enemies. Walked into that Urbagat like 3 or 4 times. Ho ho ho. Half health. God dang it. Please don't bandage toss to me. Yeah, you bandage toss to somebody else. And he died, but... Ah, Nidalee! Run away from the Nidalee! Oh, I hit a trap. You can totally save me. No! No! I'm gonna dodge, hopefully, if the spear comes. Nope! The spear didn't come! More wards! Oh, Nidalee! Curse you, Nidalee! Oh my goodness. Just retreat. Nice job. Aw. Just run! Run away! Run away! Run! Just run! Take the lantern! Please. No, you don't, Nidalee. No, you don't. Oh my goodness, he's still going. Does he have a slow? Oh, there, Randuin's. You stay back here with me, buddy. You don't get to help your friend. Haha, nice kick. Oh my goodness. It's not good. Not good at all. Amumu does so much damage. Nice dodge. Where are the tears? All the tears. Oh. Alright, Amumu has full armor, so Ari can deal damage to her. To him. To it. God, stop stopping. I need to remember click once I go out to the map. Second, this Nidalee has magic resist a little bit from the fiends. But generally, no tankiness other than the fact that she is a Nidalee. Wow. Oh, I meant to pick that. Wow, and I missed. Try and jump out of that. Running away, I agree. Half my health, be gone. Oh, party happening in mid. Nice jump. Oh, he didn't take the lantern. Oh, he did take the lantern. Baron time! Everybody sit in the back of the Baron Pit. We need our AD carry here. Yeah, our AD carry is here. Oh my god, we're all gonna die! Booyah! Run away! Run away! Oh, what the hell? Woo! I'm not gonna chase you. Oh my god, Lee Sin's actually making it! Aatrox! Oh, yes! Did not need to tower dive that hard. Graves. Go Darius. Minions got it. Alright. I really want to buy a match for this item. But. Guess what? Hi there, Moo. I'm really glad that missed. Oh my goodness! That is so much damage. Ult him! We didn't lose! magic damage. You had so much intel on the enemy, Lee Sin, and you went and walked into them. I hope you've learned your lesson, because the next time, I don't think we'll be able to pull it out 3v5. And then 2v whatever's left. I don't know when Baron is. That's really kind of sad of me. I don't know when Baron is. Alright, Baron is not on that. Baron is... playing the Baron after. 2855 plus 7. 35, 55. And I don't have anything for it, because I'm terrible. I bought the magic of this item. Gotta go back, buy a pink. Oh, hi there, everyone! Go all the way back, reset my thing, get in there, close. Oh my god, Graves! I hate having to use my goddamn safe code. Oh shit. Can I miss? Come on back. Go buy more pinks. Hopefully not die to a trap. Doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop. Are red. They're gonna try Baron again, maybe. Oh, damn! Yeah, bad pathing. Oh, I saw someone put a ward there. Aatrox should engage, I would have queued to these wolves. Debate. Guess I'm alone here. Come on, guys. I got the Nidalee, I got the... Who was that else? I don't even know who else it was. Urgot. Keep him scared for another 18 seconds. Reduced your damage. Oh, Darius could have just... Oh, that was not fun, bottom lane. Not fun at all. So, we died. We died. It was bad. It hurt. Oh, we're able to deal with the Aatrox Gragas bottom lane. That was strange. Very strange. But it worked. Got the Amumu, the gank that came in after we weren't able to dash away from it, and they jumped on us and did a whole bunch of damage. Anyway, let's check out. Oh, and Amumu did so much damage. Why is this recently played? Why did I not see it? Stop editing that. Alright, Darius. Silver 3. Lee Sin. Gold 5. Gold 2, Ahri. Grave, silver 3. Aatrox, gold 4. Urgot, gold 1. Mumu, gold 5. Nidalee. Plat 3. Gragas. Unranked. 201 wins. Well, that was that game. We should have been able to level up with ranged AD carry support bottom lane, but Aatrox and his whole jump on Eunice worked too well against us. We weren't able to be far enough back with Graves' short auto attack range. That was random picking annoyance. And then they all kept trying to gank bottom. Our allies kept coming bottom after we could obviously just hold out and hopefully the double bruisers would get outscaled by, but no, we kept trying to do gank kills, so that was annoying. But anyway, this is Razmuffin. Thanks for watching, and bye for now.